What I like about these awards is that they are exclusively for the arts in general. So it's not just telly, and it's a kind of mixture of everything. So it's and I like the way that Sky have encompassed all the arts and brought them together and championed the collective form. And also that, you know, it's always nice to see Melvin Bragg, whatever he does. And he's always been such a hero of the arts over many years and a very discerning presence on our kind of landscape. So it's always great to be in his company. I'm a huge fan of the visual arts, so anything to do with that I've always championed. I think if I wasn't an actor, then I'd certainly like to work in that field. I love photography, and I think perhaps that'd be something I'd like to see more kind of more modern photography celebrated in awards like this. But no, I've just got my fingers crossed for everybody. Well, I've just finished a show called Taboo, which is a big Tom Hardy BBC 8-part drama. That's coming out. I've just done Mr. Humphreys in Are You Being Served, which is part of the BBC sitcom season that's coming out. It's very exciting. It was a great, great night when we were in the studio in Manchester, so I'm looking forward to that. Friday Night Dinner, Inside Number 9. I've got lots of stuff happening, and I'm just about to work with Diane Keaton, so it's going quite well.
Talking about Taboo, obviously, that's a very exciting project. Can you talk about working with Tom and what the series is generally about for people who haven't...
I'm not sure how much I can say at the moment, but all I would say, you know, it's set in the early 19th century, and it's a sort of dark, murky world that's that is explored. The bits that I've seen, not very much, are exceptional, and there's some wonderful actors involved. I'm having a go, but, you know, Tom Hollander and, people like that giving extraordinary performances, including Tom himself. So, yeah, that's a very, very exciting... Stephen Knight, of course, who did Peaky Blinders, is the writer of that. And some wonderful Christopher Nyholm and Anders are the directors, and they're just incredible. I think the thing about Tom is that he's not only does he fit the bill as a leading man, handsome leading man, but he has the charisma as well on screen, and he has a pretty formidable intellect, which I think is probably not recognised as much. He's a very clever lad, and an exceptional actor, and is very, very, very passionate about his work. It's a much overused word, I think, but he's incredibly committed and passionate to the work himself, and that shows, I think, and it shows in his, not only in his work, but also in his achievements.
You mentioned you're working with Diane Keaton. How much of an honour is it to share the screen with an icon like...
Very strange doing a read-through with her, yeah. I mean, she's... trying to resist running through all those films that you've seen, but we start filming in 2 weeks' time. We've done the read through, and she's just a very, very pleasant person, and just seems to find the whole thing really exciting and an adventure like all of us. So I'm looking forward to filming with her.